Oh, Arthur.
Hey, you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
We're back home now.
Mr. McGuire is back.
Oh, everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
And you get a bump on the head.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the
okay, I'll catch you later, then.
Came in the pot.
Whatever you
now
say.
Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grim. Sure. We'll have this camp running like clockwork.
I love you bastards.
Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Can we drink now, please?
Comes trouble.
I can't get rid of you, can I?
Mind if I join you, fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
It's stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him have
Listen,
some fun.
Listen, my friend.
He's been through a
do
lot.
Do you know the
I
Louisville
thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest.
Yeah, that's the one.
You know this one, don't you? Go join in.
In Louisville, I met a maid.
Well, what I do say. And she was mistress of her trade.
It was diddle, diddle, diddle all the day. I put my hand upon her toe. Mark well what I do say. She says she's my man right below. For the diddle, 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 diddle all the day.
I put my finger on her knee. Mark well what I do say. She says young man you're rather free.
For the diddle, diddle, diddle all the day.
I put my arm around her waist.
Mark well what I do say.
She says, young man, you're in great haste for a diddle, diddle, diddle all day. I put my hand upon
did you miss him?
You know, I think I actually did.
Me too.
Diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
I put my hand upon her and
cheer up, Strauss. It's a party.
What do you mean? I'm in an excellent mood.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I can never tell.
About something.
You know what? That taught me something. And it taught me something I will never forget. And that's that most fellas are sheep. That's right. And if you can tell the difference between a sheep and a sheep and a man, then that makes you a better man than me, sir. And that's all I'm saying. Mark my words, all of you, mark my words. Stupid army. Sheep.
I am ready to let loose tonight. Who's been too long?
You're always ready to let loose, Martian.
Well, life's too short.
You better go easy, Marston. Family man now.
Right. I don't
Mr. Morgan! Morgan!
Reverend?
Don't we know
it? Hello.
Hello. What do you want?
Hello, Miss Grimshaw.
I'm not quite sure. Oh. This keeps happening.
tus celos en ayunas.
Well, he's back.
Mis amigos.
As loud a mouth
que
as ever.
A mi querida.
You can talk.
No le digan que estoy preso. Porque es el bien de mi vida.
You okay, Jilly?
Yes, just relaxing. So good to have Sean back.
Yeah, well, you say that now. Was it a long ride back with him?
You have no idea.
I can imagine. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
First beam.
Oh, I'm a wild bird over. I sing a merry song. The wide world I wander over.
Oh, with a light,
heart I roll along.
Suddenly you seem much better, Marston.
Don't feel too sudden to me.
Just when the drinks come out. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Yep, you sure do that.
You awake yet?
What, Arthur?
Don't worry, it can wait.
Let me sleep, damn it.
You ain't joining in?
There is little joy left in drinking for me.
Okay, then.
How you keeping, old man?
You know. Been better.
Quite the ride, huh?
Oh, yeah. Quite the ride.
Arthur?
Look after your boy tonight.
He's not my boy.
No. Maybe they never will.
They won't. I'm gonna get us out of this one.
You gonna get up?
Oh, Lord! What is this?
I've forgotten what it was now.
Oh, I'm too tired for this.
Poppin' Jay in that frontier town.
Of course.
We did it, Hosea. Huh? Whatever else happens, we did it.
Howdy, fellas.
Arthur Morgan.
How are you doing?
Feeling just fine.
Are you having fun, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look like so much fun, boy. Get your fucking hair down like a man. Hell, even old man Strauss is more of a laugh than you, boy.
Well, thank you, kid.
I'm sorry, Arthur. I didn't mean it. It's just because I care. It's because I love you, Arthur. Really, it is.
Get you anything? A drink?
I'm fine.
Well, you let us know.
Yeah, she loves me. I'm the happiest man alive.
Morning, Arthur.
That dang liquor cleaned my plow. Beg your pardon, Mrs.
How's
Adam.
Going?
Looks real heavy in Blackwater, Dutch. Posters of you and Hosea everywhere, Trelawney said.
Hello, Mr. Pearson.
Everything okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Yes, finally about done cleaning up after that party.
You and Sean seem to enjoy the party, then?
Oh, shut up.
What did I say? All good, Abigail?
Yeah, starting to like this place, the boy, too.
Good, I'm glad. Well, I should get back to it.
All right, then, Arthur.
Hey. Hey.
What's going on?
You were snoring, that's all.
Quit with the ruckus. I'm tired.
John was looking for you, Arthur. He's over by the tree behind the campfire.
He was?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you, Miss Grimshaw.